Hi there, this is Devraj and welcome to my channel Techie Dev. Today I'm going to show you a walk-around view of Tata Altroz and Altroz EV showcased in International Motor Show at Geneva in 2019. The Altroz is likely to be compete with the likes of Hyundai i20, Volkswagen Polo, Maruti Suzuki Baleno, Honda Zest and etc. The dimension of the vehicle is similar to Elite i20 and the vehicle is likely to be powered by 1.2-liter petrol engine, which is naturally aspirated and will be producing around 102 HP at 5,500 RPM with a peak torque of 140 Nm from 1,750 RPM to 4,000 RPM, and will likely to get a 1.5-liter diesel engine from Tata Nexon. The vehicle will get class-leading 17-inch alloy wheels coupled with 205x50 R17 tires. The vehicle is based on Tata's new platform, that is Alpha platform. It will get 8-inch floating touchscreen infotainment system from Harman, same as of Tata Harrier, and a new steering wheel. The rear space and comfort is adequately enough and likely to get a better legroom and knee room from other cars. Thank you for watching my video. Hope to see you on my next video. Have a good day and take care. Bye.